Mustard with that? Wow, you are one lucky guy. That would have taken most people's head clean off.
Lock him in. Close the doors.
You know, locking me in may not have been your best plan. Is that all you got? Seriously, don't they teach you clones anything about history? What, do they just pop you out of a machine and give you a gun? Let me drop a little knowledge. First, I was a villain, like you chumps, but better looking. But that sucked, so I tried to be a good guy like Wolverine, but better looking. And we can't forget the evil secret Canadian military science lab. Killing, and more killing, and more killing.
Technically, the killing never really stopped.
And that brings us to the present. You're gonna want to have a doctor take a look at that. My bullets! Mine! Never gets old, you know what I'm saying? Delivery! Okay, all done with the killing. What now?
Follow me. What treasure you find, but do not wander too far into the shadows. Not all spirits in the catacombs are pleased by the presence of outsiders.
Gotta get back to the light! Going.
A better view of what's to come. Stay your course. Do not panic. Oh, we have a visitor. Show your love for me and free its soul.
You're no match for us!
Why?
Welcome to your doom.
Maybe we could pick up the pace?
You are hungry, as am I. Follow. We have arrived. The spirit belonged to a mutant who could control the fires of hell if he chose. Proceed carefully, my love. You will be tested.
Oh, we love side-scrollers! Ah, this is old school right here.
Nice play, High Moon.
Consider this level Deadpool approved! Like a boss!
His booty,
cutting edge of awesome!